Okay, I said, if I was a computer specialist, and I made two appointments on the same day, one with Bill Gates and one with Steve Jobs, one at 10:00 and one at 2:00, all of a sudden Bill Gates, the secretary, calls me up and says, you know, that 10:00 appointment, you have to delay it to 1:30, is that okay? And I said,
what's your your control is much easier.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
So that's a consequence. Now, the Samaritans, by Jewish tradition, they were moved by the Babylonians, and they were moved into Israel, which is why classical Judaism does not accept the Samaritans as being Jews.
Oh, really?
At the end of the second temple period, when the Greeks came, they said that Judaism was not allowed. What?
This part is cool.
Okay, that's very cool. The Judaism book is not allowed. They said no more servants in the country. Samaritans came and said, we're actually moved by the Babylonians. It shows up in Josephus. Loophole. So they said, okay, if you're not Jews, we'll let you continue. And then your practices, even though their practices are Sabbath and circumcision.
What is this?
Oh, I forgot your name, Sherry?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think this is milk. Isn't this milk?
No, this is man-made.
Oh, really?
Sherry, what do you think this is, Sherry? Think about it.
I don't know. It looks like a road underfoot.
Now there's water level.
Wow. Your name, sir?
Brian.
Brian forgot that copy.
No worries. You can all be.
Right. Yes, names, and I'm not concentrating as much as. So what do you think it is, Brian?
Half of the
Yeah, like an aqueduct, but underground.
Right.
Oh,
underground, so water carrier.
Yeah, exactly.
This is really man-made. Now, the difficulty is that the stones are so smooth that you really can't sense that it's man-made.
I just don't see where the one stone hangs and the other one.
It's difficult. I want to explain to you why. Because, Brian, there was water flowing here all the ages, and water was perhaps in our 1 hour together, perhaps I added some more images of the past for you to connect to the future, to the present, connect to the present. Mishraim HaBriyah is built up, connected together. How does the psalm continue? It goes like this. That's where the tribes went to thank God. That's where the high court sat. That's where the monarchy, the palace sat. Shalom, shalom, Yerushalayim. They asked for peace for Jerusalem. Tranquility for the lovers of the Jerusalem. Yish shalom b'chileh. There should be peace on the palace, on the Temple Mount. Shalva. Tranquility in the palaces. The manachai v'rei. For my brethren, Adam Rana Shalva, I ask for peace. For God's house, I ask for good. So, we're done.
Yes.
Welcome.
Welcome.
Welcome. Welcome.